Motormouth Golola Moses is back in action. He is currently training at his own Golola Talent Academy home in Kawempe, Lugoba, as he prepares to take on South Sudan's super middleweight kickboxer James Majok in Juba. Peter Kanyike compiled this report.
He never ceases to amaze. Comical rockstar Gololoa Moses is back after a very long time since 2019 when he knocked down Thailand-based Wumar Semata in an epic fight in Kasese. This morning, training session at Golola Talent Academy, Gololoa Moses spared time for his trademark porridge drink before attending later to our TV interview in a comic style. Gololoa Moses believes it's time to focus on these international fights in his attempts to keep his burning fire as the world recuperates from the COVID-19 pandemic. Asked about his retirement plan, he narrates his ordeal. He will take on South Sudan super middleweight kickboxer James Majok on July 30th in Juba.
My friend, I am telling Majok, Majok, wherever you are, I am Gololoa Moses of Uganda, the man who can talk the world naked, the reason why Sahara Desert exists. I am warning you, fight very hard in the first round, because if the first round ends, you're going to see how the champion fights, how Gololoa Moses, the man I fear.
Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.
Okay.